Alrighty, what's up, fellas? Welcome back to the stream. My name is James. It's Thursday. We're playing Town of Salem. I got Morg here. Hi, Morg.
What's up?
And my Town of Salem screen's all messed up, so let me just fix that while I talk. Grant is supposed to be here, but he's not, because Grant's a butt.
Grant doesn't show up until, like, 9 o'clock at night.
And then, Gareth should possibly be joining us in about an hour or so.
Half an hour to an hour, because he's registering for school right now, I think.
Yeah, so when that's not perfectly aligned. When that happens, he'll join us. Otherwise, Grant can't read clocks, and it's just me and Morg then, for now, anyway. So, accept that.
Grant can't tell the time confirmed.
Heard it here first at
Drop Your Pocket.
I wanted to talk about something kind of serious, but I want to wait for Grant to get here. And preferably Gareth. Just kind of all the people that I stream with.
Oh, fuck yeah, here we go, dude.
Oh, your host, nice.
God. Oh, boy. Well, I have to add Godfather, I guess. And let's try Feel Support.
Well, it's serious to me, Joey, and I feel like Grant should be here for it. Hi.
Yo, have you started the thing yet?
Hey, it's Gareth.
Yeah, I'm stream's starting right now, dude.
Gareth's already home?
I mean, I just got here.
It's been an hour already?
I guess. I don't know. Oh, thanks for bringing up dinner, by the way. All right, I should probably add...
No neutrals. Merrick.
Why not?
No neutrals, just townies.
James, I'll be
Town vest.
Okay, Gareth. Someone nice one, Gareth, you are a Time Lord.
I'm not adding Werewolf. I'll add SK, but I'm not adding Werewolf.
Agent Red Games is...
Vampires.
...is very... persistent in saying that Werewolf should be added.
Yeah, I know. Well, what about fucking Opus Me, fucking SK? Arsonist! I hate arsonist.
I did too, to be brutally
Insert
honest.
Insert James nagging about not having his own dinner. I actually fucking ate before the stream today. So, ha 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 ha. Can't pull that one on me, Joey. Arso's for fucking... bloop. Add 7 consorts and 2 SKs.
This is good, right? Oh, I can't. No, I can't. Okay.
Whoa, James being productive. Yeah.
I think this is an okay game. What do you think?
Mafia wins.
Does it? I have no idea. Wow, no V-votes. I'm pretty happy. All right. I picked out a somewhat decent game. All right. Now comes the fun part in trying to figure out what my name is.
I just thought of something completely random, like whatever. I didn't like pre-game this. I didn't think of anything.
Right.
Grant.
If you get lookout from the any roll, if you get lookout,
I'm gonna cry. I'm not lookout.
All right.
I'm actually a role I haven't been in a very long time, though.
I don't think I've been this role in a really long time.
Oh, fuck. My battery's on my monitor's dying!
Oh, no!
It's a travesty. Kill that fucking
stupid weeab.
Alright. What's a weeab?
Thank you.
All right. I'm not dead. But a lot. Oh, wow. Okay. All right.
Whoa. All right. Yo. SK wins.
Hey, it's Gareth. I investigated Majin Buu, and now they're dead.
Good use of time.
Rest in peace.
You better do good, James. I'm not counting on you, but it's more fun if you actually don't die night one. Oh, shit. Who did Escort die? Who'd they get killed by? Serial killer? Oh, they didn't leave a fucking will. We would know who the serial killer was by now, probably.
Boo, boo,
Boo was lookout? Oh my god.
Okay, so lookout and escort. What's so important about them?
Escort Roblox. Lookout, there's nothing important about. Escort's really fucking good if you know who to Roblox. Jesus Christ. Three lookouts, three towns
dead.
I think one of those guys left, though. So one of the lookouts left.
So it's just assumed that the lookout, like, unless if they're trying to block, unless if they block the serial killer, like, even if it's like a godfather, they just can't do anything?
Escort? Yeah. They can't do their active thing at night. There go our tis. Oh, town invest. Not true, governor.
No.
Why is everyone leaving the game?
It's because it's a bad game, am I right?
I made this game.
Whoops.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
I was just saying it for the jokes, bruh.
I think Random Lynch is best at this point. Alright.
Random Lynch's is
Hey! That fucking prick!
You gotta vote for James.
Everyone vote for I Love Peanuts. He's a dick.
Oh. I mean, I would if I was there.
I don't know who to vote for. It's too early.
Not Hugh.
Right.
Oh boy. Alright.
Escort is important. Lookout is Satan incarnate. That's Joey's response.
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm already dead. Fuck this game. I Love Peanuts as part of the Mafia, though.
Wow. Shocking revelation. I'd totally be able to commentate better if I was actually in the game.
And this is my partner, McMillan and wife.
McMillan and wife. Don't you dare pronounce my last name wrong ever again. I might hurt you.
Emphasis on the might.
Yeah, I don't know if I will, but there's a good chance.
Told you I wasn't counting on you. Night 2 is better than nothing. Not when, like, the whole fucking town is dead.
Nick, if you're reading this, I hate you. What?
Wow.
Oh, no, the amnesiac died.
Morg, are you town?
Yeah, I'm not having a good time.
I Love Peanuts is fucking Mafia, I'm telling you, dog. Convince everyone to hang him. Use my death as a thing, like, hey, you voted for him yesterday and now he's dead, you fuck, and he investigated you and he's dead.
Wow.
Rip town, though. Jesus Christ. It's the shack nut.
Wait, who said that?
We just random lynch. Yeah, we'll fucking lynch you, you bitch. He is... I'm spy. Because you're a dumb weeb. Everyone vote against I Love Peanuts.
Why is everyone voting for... What? What's happening?
Because you didn't vote fast enough. You gotta vote for I Love Peanuts, but now no one's gonna go for it.
You just have to be good at convincing people to vote for people.
And now you are probably dead tonight, Morg. Sorry.
Well, I mean, it's...
What? Oh.
Well, I mean, you're if dead, that happens, then you can totally just leave and let me get a new lobby up, am I right?
Morg is dead. I'm calling it.
Dude, probably. If he called out someone who's probably Mafia, then...
You brought this upon us, Morg. I told you Mafia was gonna win. Did you write in your will, if I die, I love Peanuts as Mafia?
I'm dead.
Joey, I am watching the stream.
The jailer killed me because he didn't believe I was escort.
The jailer killed you?
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Jailer confirmed to be the
jailer's a dumbass, so...
Oh my god.
Also, I was lying. I was the framer.
Oh, you were? Wow. How the hell do I a framer?
I didn't know what to do.
Why would you lie to me? I'm dead, you prick.
I don't even think that there's a medium this game, so...
Probably not. I haven't been talked to. Peanuts and Whip are evil.
Yeah, I wonder.
I mean, Framer is actually a pretty... it's a creative role. I don't like it, though.
Whip is not medium.
Whip really wanted to claim medium.
Jerry's just like, shut the fuck up, bro.
Yeah.
You're not allowed to be medium anymore.
I just want them to hang him. Is Whip Mafia or is he SK?
Probably SK, because he's not in the Mafia list.
Okay. Good defense.
Mm-hmm. I'm my DM.
Dude, if someone told me they were modem or mitem, I'd totally vote innocent. Unlike people who say that they're the mayor and prove it with evidence and then say vote innocent peasants. They're not allowed to be innocent.
No,
they better fucking hate
it. It's the golden rule of Jensen. That's what I'm calling it now. The golden Jensen rule, where if you're a mayor and you're up for getting hanged, reveal yourself as mayor right away and say now vote innocent.
Dude, it's just like that was such a funny situation.
That was the funniest shit ever. Hey, look what happened.
Yo, you guys have to vote innocent now, peasants, and we're all just like, yeah, no, we're done.
Also, I Love Peanuts is an under-memer, so I vote whoever is left to kill him.
What if there was a medium and they're just, like, hiding?
They're doing a good job. Now, why you suck so bad?
Why is Whip such a salty little scrub?
Fucking. Do you see what I was what I was writing? Now yeah. Watch me whips. And another town, and another one down, and another one down, and another one bites the dust.
Dude, so much town is just completely dying. Too many town members. So on a scale of 1 to 10...
I'm the 13th gold.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how likely is the Mafia to win?
I need to eat this burger. Drink, please! By the way, Mafia wins.
No shit.
Yeah, no.
I mean, I was gonna say on like a scale of 1 to 10, how likely is it that Mafia would win?
Well, they're outnumbered. They have 3 still.
Yeah, they have 3, and I Love Peanuts is the only one that isn't Mafia, so. And he's been a dumbass, and has been random lynching the whole time, so.
Oh, so I Love Peanuts is just an idiot?
Yeah, he's an ass, so easy win for me.
Alright.
I already am far in life, so fuck. Yeah, you wish you were me, welfare.
This guy's so fucking salty.
Yeah, he is. Have a bad Tim.
Why do you keep calling him whips?
Because it pisses him off. He's like, there's no S. Dude, are you listening to this retort? He says, of course you're 22 though, because old people like you don't know what memes are hip when they're in and out. And I'm like, are you a meme lord? Like, it's the dude. Good game, whips. Go suck your mom's dick.
What a little fuckboy.
Yeah, what a fucking faggot.
Where Hi, Amazing it? Violet, what's up?
Cordy.
James is being oblivious, let me fix that. I'm right here. I'm okay. I was just fucking going at this whip guy for being a little bitch.
His name is Cordy.
Cordy?
Yeah, Cordy. I'm on the result screen thing and it says
what
Cordy.
What a stupid name.
Yeah, fucking idiot. Yeah, what a stupid name, and then you look at it's the Shacknut. I need to eat my dinner before it gets cold. God damn it. Alright.
Fucking eat, bruh.
Shut up, I'm doing it.
Seriously though, where's Gran?
I don't know. Wish I could tell you.
I'm gonna text him again.
He's probably off slaying puss. Because as you know, when you're a developer of a game like Space Stars, you're slaying puss all the time.
Dude, he's so busy working on Space Stars 2, you have no idea.
Yeah, dude.
Gran has a stick out for Harambe, or he could be on a flight to Washington. No, he's not leaving until next week. Or like late this week. Because he told me that he'd be down later today.
Oh, okay. Gosh, what is it?
What is this game, though?
I don't know. It looks dumb, though. There's so many Mafia. But, I'm sort of secretly hoping we'd run into the whip guy again.
Oh, my God.
I secretly hope we do, because I want to just... I want to go to town on this kid so hard.
Someone please repick this scrub. He's not even like trying to start the thing again. He's just waiting for someone. Okay, Neo. Fucking... Make us proud, man. Slowest host ever! Repick.
I'm going.
Repick. Okay, it's Lala. Fucking do it. No! You bitch! No! You bitch! What is this fucking shit? James, you'd like tea, right? I love tea. I just can't drink it during this time of the year. It's too hot.
Yeah. Someone said shoot guns, so I went with the obvious correlation.
I love black licorice. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm town again.
Okay, oh, Morg, who are you?
You'll figure me out really quick. I picked my name related to shoot guns. Like it has to do with guns, and it's okay. I'm gonna give it away.
Is it shoot guns?
No, it's Columbia.
Okay. I got you.
Why does it matter?
I'll protect you.
Okay.
Where are you?
What is your name?
What is this shiz?
What is your name?
What is this shiz?
Oh. Got it. Cool.
You would love this tea I found. It's Stash Licorice Spice Tea. It tastes like spice. I don't know. I'm a sophisticated person. I actually don't know how to pronounce that word. I'm not even going to try, really. Chamomile?
I got blackmailed. Are you serious?
I got you. Don't worry about it. What are you?
I'm a doctor.
If you heal me and I protect you, can you never die? Can we just never die?
I don't know.
I've been on mute the past like 3 minutes. I had so many. There were so many good moments that I had that will now go unnoticed.
I'm sorry.
James.
Chamomile. What?
Are you a bodyguard?
I am a bodyguard.
Oh, hey, the random town was bodyguard.
No, there's a bodyguard right there. Oh, no, are you a bodyguard?
I'm a bodyguard
too. You're a bodyguard, and you're a bodyguard, and you're a bodyguard.
Remember just protect me protecting more.
So we're all bodyguard. Like the astronomical chances of that happening.
Is there a jester? There could be a jester. Oh no, because. Oh, maybe.
I mean, there might be, but I just want him dead because I don't want to be blackmailed again and again.
I don't want to wait 5 minutes. It's decaf, so I don't feel bad about drinking multiple cups. See, now that's not fun. I like the caffeine. Everyone just vote for someone.
Oh, hey.
How are we divided on this? Just lynching already. God. Jesus.
It tastes amazing. I bet it does, Joey.
It tastes amazing.
Yeah, it does. It tastes amazing.
But it tastes amazing.
Now everyone vote innocent.
What?
Everyone just vote innocent because
do it.
It's obviously a jester. Yeah.
My typos will be the bane of my existence. Don't you mean your existence? Ah.
I abstain. Sorry.
I'll write my college essay and be rejected because I misspelled my name.
Wow. And what was his role? Oh.
Spy.
So he wasn't the blackmailer. Oh yeah, he was. Thank you. Jesus.
Oh wow, I was actually like, I was right. His first message was, blackmailer, please kill me. Oh. He meant that he got blackmailer.
Okay, you have to guard me, Gareth.
Who are you?
What is this shiz?
Chain bodyguard.
Chain bodyguarding.
Yes.
James is protecting me while you're protecting him while I'm healing James. Like, James is in the middle of a protection sandwich.
No, heal me.
Well,
yeah, if he's guarding me, heal him.
No, heal me, because if someone attacks James, then...
Because Gareth will have my back, and then you'll have his, and yeah. I have yours, so none of us can die. And then we'll just outlive the fucking mafia. Watch James get randomly doused or some shit.
Dude.
I like his last will. Let's go, mafia.
Who killed him?
Didn't
he?
The only people left are Jailer and another mafioso, I think.
You mean janitor.
Janitor or disguiser. One of them is a mafioso now.
Yeah.
I mean, technically the only flaw right now that we have with our plan is if someone attacks Morgan.
No, because I'm protecting him.
Yeah, but you die in his place.
Oh, well, yeah. Works. Yeah. But still.
If there were two doctors and one was just passively healing.
No, because then that doctor would be vulnerable.
Well, I mean, who cares about that? Dude, you like Mr. Rental? Oh my god.
He will put an end to the mashups. Who do I vote? I don't know who to vote.
That worked. Oh, jeez. What if we just get all the Mafia down right away?
If we do, I swear to God.
You fools.
It is... Tis Butters! You fools! Tis not time! Oh, he's fully aware now. I am a good cemetery!
Oh, wow.
I always want to mean it, Curtis. Above the knee.
Wow.
What the hell?
The second your son leaves the house, does he rebuckle his knickerbockers below the knee?
Below the knee. That's always... Knee. Dude, below the knee, that's too edgy.
You guys suck!
You guys suck, come on.
Well, I don't know. It was just random. I didn't know what the hell to do.
Dude, it was below the knee. Okay. We got 3 of the 4.
Did we? Oh my god!
Yeah! Okay, so I guard Morg. Gareth, you guard me. And then Morg heal Gareth.
I don't know who Gareth is, though.
I'm Dip Dapo.
Oh, I should have figured.
Wait! He was telling us to hang you. Well, right? Oh, or no? Ooh. Or no, he was telling us to hang Butter. Never mind. Were you the one that told us that?
Butters?
Were you the one that told us to vote for him, though?
Yeah, I was. I just.
But why do we vote Butters? Butters is, why do we vote Butters? Butters is, like, the best character in South Park.
No, he's not Butters. He says, I love Butter.
Well, no, I just meant. Okay, you know what? Never mind.
I got what you're trying to go
no,
for.
No one dead. No one dead.
The last Mafia is Mafioso
Not
2,
big
right?
surprise! Mafia trying to kill me. Okay. Shoot gun immune! Same.
Okay, so it's either Jackaboy or Shootguns.
It's Jackaboy. We've already pretty much confirmed that. Because the any role would have to be Transporter. What the fuck are the chances of that? Oh, there's 2 Transporters. Never mind.
Why are we voting Fireball with Butter? What's happening?
Everyone vote.
What? Shit. I don't know.
Okay, I guess we're going shoot guns.
I don't know. We're still indecisive.
Okay, I'm probably gonna die now. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Nah, you're fine.
What do you want? Because I'm healing.
Yeah.
I'm trying to egg him on.
We was kings and shit.
The only person that can die is me, and I'm willing to make that sacrifice to take out the last Mafia.
Dude, yeah. The question is, what is the any role?
I mean, technically one of us could be the any role for all we know.
I mean, yeah.
Maybe, I don't know.
But no one's been doused. I don't think anyone's been controlled.
I could have been an any for a bodyguard. It's still so dumb how all of us just got, like, doctor and bodyguard.
Well, Thomas is dead. If what the other guy said is true, that Thomas was Mafia.
Oh, he left. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, he's less Mafia, I think.
Yeah.
It would make the most sense. Oh. We did it!
The unstoppable trio.
Win your first game as bodyguard.
Win your first game as doctor. Ha ha, yeah.
Oh man, that was like my third win as bodyguard, so.
Still. I'm the vet.
Right. Okay,
what was that game?
Dude, that game was beautiful. And how stupid it was.
Oh, that was good. That was...
Like,
that was some,
I like how we hated it at the beginning, but we immediately were like, yeah, this is good.
Yeah, because we had a solid foundation for, like, everything.
I kind of wish that we would have gotten to the end and it was just, like, us three. Like, you can't kill us!
Yeah, it's just we had the system. Chaotic Berserker is our host for today.
Dibs on Jailer. Wait. No, if I'm Jailer, I die first night, remember?
Yeah, that's how it goes. If you're Jailer, you die night one, always.
Or I die night two. I never get to kill anyone, pretty much.
Well, I mean, just, like, hold down the kill button no matter what. Next time you get Jailer, just immediately kill the first person you jail.
Last time I didn't do that, it was Morgan. Morgan ended up being, like, Mafia or something.
Yeah.
What game was this?
I don't remember. You said you were, like, a neutral role. Like, you were... What did you say? Like, you were Jester, I think you said, but you ended up being Mafia.
Oh my god, what is this game? Repick.
It's, no, it's beautiful.
Ah!
No. Guys, this is good. This is good.
No, it's not! No, it's not!
This is okay.
Ah! This actually hurts.
I'm okay with this.
Okay, Six Town versus, like, the millions of killing roles.
I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this.
I was okay until the vampire and werewolf was added in.
Then I'm okay with this.
Oh my fucking god. Oh.
Wow.
Hassad.
Top ramen.
So
I didn't have time to. I didn't have time to finish my name. That's excellent.
I'm okay with this.
I'm okay with this.
No! Damn it!
What are you,
Sheriff?
Oh shit! We can work in tandem, bro.
Can we?
Yeah, we can. We got this.
Sheriff never works in my favor.
Dude, what'd you get?
I'm Jailer.
Oh, wow. I assume that I'm okay with this.
Possibly.
Oh, boy. I'm gonna die night one. I can feel it.
You gotta spend the first night just writing a will.
Oh. I found the serial killer.
I got killed by the serial killer.
Aw, come on.
I found him. I found him night one. And you know what? He was the first guy to type, too. He said good luck, everyone, and I search him up, and he's SK. Why am I not surprised?
There's two serial killers more.
Holy shit. I mean, yeah, but still. Haven's got a plan for you.
Okay, so who's the serial killer? Who's the serial killer?
Solix. There's two serial killers.
Solix is one of them. Solix.
Solix?
I told you. I fucking told you, didn't I? Wow. I die night one when I'm Jailer. I didn't even get to kill anyone.
Rest in peace.
Okay. Get to two. I am a little too eating. didn't mean to kill the jailer.
Is that how that works? If I jail someone and they get attacked, I die?
No, it's, if you jail, like, an SK, they basically, they get the chance to kill you.
But I didn't jail the SK.
Oh, then
I jailed a dead townie, and he said that I saved his life.
I'm okay with D2. Have fun, the two of you. Can this guy just stop, like, having a stroke on his keyboard? Holy shit.
I died night one as jailer. KJ's actually probably right with that statement.
Yeah, KJ's most likely right.
Yeah, there's no... Why would there be a jester? Look at the roll list. There's no jester.
Did someone claim Jester?
Yeah.
No, they said...
Someone said he was Jester.
Someone said he was Jester, and I'm like, are you retarded?
You should investigate them tonight.
Dude.
Which guy was it again?
I don't remember.
I'm looking back.
Check the chat log, yeah.
I'm looking back.
It's Odell.
Odell, okay. Flipline Forum.
Okay, I'm gonna be a helpful person. I'm gonna tell you, I'm a witch. I won't tell you. But, Odell, if he is the, alright, so who are you? Because I don't want...
I'm James Russell.
Alright, I'll just make him attack someone random then, if he is the SK. If he's, like, veteran or something, or, like, vampire hunter.
Well, I can't kill anyone, so...
Yeah, I know, I'm just making sure he doesn't kill you.
Solix is like, sorry, jailer, didn't mean to kill you. I would have kept you alive if I knew.
Wow.
Odell... Oh, never mind. Odell died.
What was he?
It didn't say. He just said he was not suspicious. And also, I got blackmailed. So, I will probably die.
I bet you wish you weren't dead right now, James. Almost like it was fate. I'm telling you, man, I never make it past night to his jailer. I don't think I've ever made it past night to his jailer. Except the one time when I killed a townie.
You got the lyrics wrong!
I killed a townie night two once and lived like most of the game.
A dead townie. Hey, look. The guy that James tried to save.
Yeah, well, I just jailed him because he was a dead townie.
Rip town.
I was like, what's a zombie gonna do to me?
Yeah.
I love pizza. Also, we'll never know Odell's role because he got cleaned.
Well, I mean, he wasn't suspicious.
By the jailer!
Hey!
By the jailer! Oh, hey, there's the werewolf. There he is.
There's that werewolf. Oh, boy.
Here comes the... Get
oh,
thief.
Jesus.
What? What does that mean? Oh, yeah!
Now
the werewolf
we
on our
two
side.
Two killers, two mafia, a vampire, and a werewolf.
Oh, I can't
I... In the dead chat, I was like, Townie, you lied to me, I loved you. Because my conversation with him was, hey, what's up? He's like, not much, how about you? I'm like,
I'm just chilling.
And he's like, he's like, cool. I'm like, are you cool? He's like, yeah, I'm cool. I'm like, cool. So I'm like, you lied to me. And he's like, wait, how did I lie? I said I was cool. I'm like, oh, right. He's like, didn't you see my cigarette? I'm like, yeah, we cool.
I was about to type, thank you, based werewolf. But then it said I'm blackmailed, so I can't.
They're
gonna vote me up, and I'm gonna die, and it's gonna suck.
Who are you?
James Russell.
Oh, right. If you could change your fate, would you? No, I wouldn't. My fate is how it is, Joey. I get lookout a lot, and I'm always die knight to his jailer, at the most. Lynch cry for loving Hitler.
Yeah.
Is that you, Gareth?
Yeah, it is.
I've only used 110 gigs of my 117 gig hard drive. Nothing too crazy. Why do you only have 160? Why do you only have 120 gigs on your hard drive?
I'm gonna wait to die now because they think I'm town.
I haven't had 120 gigs on a hard drive in like 8 years. My main drive is 500, and my spare drive is a 2 terabyte. And even those are like half full.
Come on.
All right, school laptop.
Veteran.
Jesus Christ.
No. The Mr. Mime and Mim Erm have both died.
Joey, you should have slapped down $100 to back the Andromium thing on Kickstarter. It's a like a dummy tablet, like a shell that you plug your phone into and turns it into
I'm dead!
Laptop thing. Yeah, you are. Good reaction.
I was looking at something because Joey sent me a link and I was checking.
That was probably the most delayed reaction I've ever seen.
James, I'm poor. Understandable, Joey.
This is bullshit.
And I have an iPhone. Oh.
James, did you read my last will?
I can read your last will. I saw that it plugged me, but that was it. Join the fun or don't be a dick. Dicks out for James Dine. Night one is Chandler. Always, man. Yeah.
Dude, it will always happen.
Dude, tonight was like the best night for town, though. We got a witch vampire.
Let's figure out what they are.
Hey, Natcox, what's up, man? He says he's GF.
And that's another mafia, but then you still have to deal with the werewolf.
You didn't kill me, so I forgive you.
God damn it. Oh, and the freaking veteran killed me! Cool!
Time to get fucked, I guess. If I die before I write him down, I swear. Is that who you investigated?
Yeah, KJ. If KJ's the godfather, I'm gonna flip a tit.
No,
KJ's the, he's the vet.
Yeah.
Oh, well, yeah, then he's gonna die because he shot me because he's a friggin' retard.
I thought the veteran didn't shoot himself. That was only Vigilante.
It's only Vigilante that shoots himself. Okay, KJ, he didn't know anything. He just alerted. I don't think there's anything wrong with that.
Granted, half the town is now dead, so...
Most of the town has been dead for a long time.
Beardman!
Beardman!
Beardman?
I miss Greg.
Dude, Greg was the coolest.
I haven't watched Completionist since he left. Is it still good?
It's the Completionist.
Is it good without Greg, though?
No.
I've seen a lot of
I've seen a couple episodes without Greg, and it just doesn't feel the same.
I saw one episode, so...
There are a few episodes. It's basically, it's mostly Gerard talking still, and, like, the few guests that he has. They don't really do anything to interject.
That sucks. I want to know what happened between them.
I don't think there's anything that really happened.
Yeah, there
was. I don't think anything really happened.
They had, like, a huge, like, fight or something, because... Gerard was saying, he's like, yeah, we're still friends, and Greg's like, no, I did not leave willingly, and no, we're not friends anymore.
Oh.
I don't know. I didn't look up any of that, so.
Wow. It's quite spooky, man.
Grant hasn't responded to me.
I don't think he will.
I need to have this conversation with him here.
Well, he only shows up at like 1 in the morning because he stays up like until 6 a.m. developing super secret things as well as robots.
Dude.
But Birdman!
Dude, I really love pizza.
Oh, that was the other SK.
That was the I Love Pizza guy.
Yeah. Oh, SK.
There's the other guy.
Birdman, how could you be the SK?
Birdman!
How could you Birdman the SK? Cricket chirps. You stole my fucking line, you prick.
Hey.
What are you, Zane?
Yes.
Birdman!
The one thing I never got was that...
Bears,
other than bears, is that Zane, for fun, back on the Skype chat, would kick me at any given time. He would just be like, hey guys, and then I'd get kicked.
I forgot about that.
It was just like, oh.
Oh, well, Godfather's dead.
Hey.
One after vet, looks like. Oh, werewolf. Alright.
I'm pretty sure at this point it's just vampires.
It's a vampire or werewolf in a town. Possibly.
How the hell is the mayor not dead?
Odell could be the bear.
Dude, the mayor could totally take everyone out. What the mayor needs to do is convince the other one of the other guys hang the other and then vote the other one up.
I think Odell is the mayor.
Cry is werewolf, said Nacox.
Alright. I'm just saying, like...
Wait a minute. Well, the mayor could be a vampire.
Oh, yeah, that's
the mayor's
true.
Either a vampire or they were Odell.
True. That would make sense if it was Odell.
Yeah.
Well, I thought mayor had night immunity until they revealed, though.
No, they don't.
They have night immunity after they reveal?
No.
I thought mayor had immunity at some point, or did they change that?
I don't think that was ever a thing. It was just kind of their mayor.
Huh.
And they're gonna lose, because... Oh, KJ was just trying to get lucky.
Isn't everyone trying to get lucky?
Well, yeah, but... Shit.
Vote KJ. Vote guilty.
KJ, vote innocent.
No, KJ's fucking the only town left. Possibly.
But I mean, would you rather have the vampires win or
good defense.
The werewolf win?
I want town to win. Because if werewolf is dumb and attacks,
well, I mean,
that can ready
if
up.
KJ, dude, if KJ was actually the mayor, which I know they're not, but if they ended up being the mayor, that would have been hilarious. They could just like randomly vote off Cryotic.
KJ, you better not use your fucking thing tonight. Nuh-uh. Werewolf doesn't win if the vet is smart.
Well, I mean, that would either be
a forced... It's a fucking showdown like it was with me the other week.
Yeah. It's basically... You're just calling out when the...
But you have the stipulation that werewolf can only attack on full moons.
Yeah. It's basically you're calling out when they're gonna... Alert. It's a game of chicken.
Yeah, except it's even longer than the one with me.
Yeah.
So wait, how does this work? No, don't say that, KJ. You got... Oh my god. No. Oh my god. KJ doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
Oh my god! KJ, you retard. He shot me, and now he's gonna die.
KJ confirmed cuck. KJ's making me sad, said Joey.
Dude, it's upsetting. Yo, how is Joey... Why is Joey a mod?
Joey's been a mod for a long time. And it's because he's always here, like almost every stream.
Touche.
I don't think he has any alerts left. What?
Yeah, I did left. Just notice.
Are you he serious? Left.
Okay, how can you be that dumb?
Report! Report!
I'm reporting this faggot.
KJ. I don't have a life. What else should I do with it? Manage everybody else and abuse my powers. That's literally what he does, though. Are you serious? Like, this KJ dude.
KJ is confirmed to be the biggest of cucks.
I already reported him because he's a fucking idiot, so.
Wait, why are we reporting this scrub?
Because he game threw.
Oh.
He threw away the game as soon as it was in the stalemate and he couldn't vote him dead.
It's because he's a newbie and didn't know.
He's well, like, that's his fault. He should fucking. He should read his role.
I'm all by a werewolf, blah, blah, blah. Yeah.
Oh, well, he had it coming.
Yeah.
I can't even say I'm mad because.
More like Odell, he had it coming.
Hey,
top kick.
So we can confirm that KJ is a fucking dick because he shot me and then left the game.
Oh yeah, it's like if you shoot a townie, you can't alert. I think.
No, Joey, you can't punch me.
Dude,
no,
you
veterans can do whatever the fuck they want.
Really?
They're just protecting themselves, man.
I thought it was okay, let's get a nut check in here. What are we doing? Let's go through this.
That pun was awful, I know. But that's
okay. We're gonna have obligatory lookout.
I know Dell.
We're gonna have so let's put a Godfather. And put in a serial killer, a few jesters.
That's more than a few, that's several.
Yeah.
Who cares, though? Is this the Cali guy? Oh, wait, no, that's not the same guy.
Vigilante. Let's put in two vigilantes. And then we'll add in at least two executioners. And a vampire. And then the rest will be lookout. Welcome.
Bruh! Oh, come on!
They're gonna keep doing this until you get repicked.
Alright, I'll add in Disguiser. And, Consigliere. Okay, where are the other lookouts? Let me add in one more lookout, and then we're good. Remove three jesters. No, this is called a nutshot game.
They're gonna keep doing this.
That dude left originally. He like rejoined.
He's gonna keep doing it. He's gonna keep doing it until you get repicked, and then fixes it to his liking. That's how it works.
Okay, here we go.
Town is fucked.
Play classic if you're gonna do this dumb crap. Hey! We got it. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Gareth, if you still don't believe I'm a mod, you could come back into chat now and I'll prove it to you.
Nah, I'm good.
Hey, sexy lady. O has joined the town.
Memes.
Wow. Dude, I can't wait to get Lookout.
I'm not Lookout. I'm not Lookout.
I'm Lookout.
The torch has been passed on to Gareth.
Dude, what
is not. He didn't, I didn't really pass on the torch because he didn't freak the fuck out about it.
A Day to Remember.
That's my favorite band. A Day to Remember. A Day to Harambe.
I think you, yeah, I think Harambe. That's what he meant.
Wow.
Oh no, we have Tumblr!
See, Gareth accepts his fate. You scream and run into the other room. I hope nobody tries to kill me.
I hope. One down. Oh, thank God. Just play the Flintstones Nut Shack mashup.
Dude, totally.
Nivea Men, the official sponsor of Real Mad Did.
Chew down. I'm pretty sure that was Madrid. Not Madrid.
I think Fod is executioner.
Wow.
Holy shit, stop!
What?
Everyone vote for Fod, he's trying to
hit me. Yeah, just kill Fod, he's trying to kill me because he thinks he's funny.
Dude, who are you talking about, Morgan, to tell to stop?
Fod, probably.
Yeah, Fod, because he's like, he visited Pearl last night! He's the guy who murdered her! And then I'm like, no, because I didn't visit anyone, which I didn't. And then he's like, no, you're the killer!
I'm gonna decide to abstain.
I knew he was Jester, but
oh, you know what? He's gonna go after me. Fuck my life.
Game though, lol.
I knew it. All right.
At least the dick is gone. I knew he was a jester.
Before I die, I'm gonna take this into my own hands. I'm gonna die anyway, so there's no point. If it works, I want you guys to read my death note in Last Will and shit, because
I feel like there should be more jesters next time.
Shut up, Joey.
Wow.
I knew he was jester flips hair. I did. I figured he was either jester or executioner.
Rest in peace, boys. Yep, there I go.
I'm not dead.
Holy shit!
What?
I tried to kill Rose Quartz, and I failed, and then I got shot by a vigilante, and then killed by the jester.
Okay.
Wow. Two people killed a sexy lady.
A Gangnam style. Wow. That's pretty heavy,
I'm serious! These guys are awful! A personal vendetta. How much do you want to bet it was Rose Quartz?
Dude, totally. Horatio, whole rats, obia, tito, dick man, baby.
By the way, yeah, Rose Quartz is immune. So,
Well, I mean, she's dead, so...
Yeah. I mean, whatever. Point is, the Steven Juniverse roleplayers are gone.
Dude, don't call them that. Call them the Stuvon.
I'm upset because a sexy lady was my target.
Wow. Oh, you were gonna kill me anyway? Thanks.
Well, I mean, I'm executioner, dude.
Well, I mean, now that means that you're a jester, so... Wow.
You are your mom, Stefan.
Wow. Oh, dang it. It had the opposite effect that I wanted to.
There's a camera and that dog over there. What a sick defense.
Joey's just putting me on blast.
Oh!
Vote against me.
I would, but... Wow. That's,
What? What?
That actually ended very poorly for me. I tried to get you in, but...
What do you have against me? No. One thing I do is that we just don't see eye to eye.
Wow.
You existed, and it irritates me. What do you have against me? Well, you love Hitler. Two to two. Yo. No one's gonna die today. Well, that was eventful.
totally called and you failed. You can even kill Lookout in a way that's beneficial. I think I'm dead tonight, though.
No, I think I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Aww.
Told ya. I can't even fucking get hung properly.
Wow. Well, I mean, we're just victims to the vampires and the Godfather right now. Get fucking dead.
He killed me. He killed me.
I did not. I told you I was executioner.
Alright.
They're gonna hang you, Gareth.
Dude, okay.
I'm calling it. Dead. That's a proper will, I'd say.
Dude, like, all of the town is dead now.
Yeah, more or less. I stopped caring because everyone is stupid.
I think a day to remember, and I think, well, at least him is Mafia.
Everyone is stupid. Everyone but me.
Poobolic is Mafia. A day to remember is a Hitler lover.
That's my new insult now.
What? I missed
you.
It.
You voted Hitler into power. You're a Hitler lover.
He's a Hitler lover. He's a total nerd.
I'm a band. How am I annoying? What the hell?
Pupinka's a dip. It's a meme, you dip.
It's a meme, you dip.
Blank is blank, votes. Memes suck a dick. Blank is insert bad roll here. Hang him.
Yeah.
It worked! Blank. Hey, Gareth.
Yeah?
Do you own Risk of Rain?
No, I don't.
You guys suck.
I'm sorry, dude.
Okay.
How did neither of you own Risk of Rain? It's been like 5 years.
I don't know, because I...
The game costs like a fucking dollar. I'm actually going to look that up so I don't act like a fool. I don't think it's actually a dollar. It's probably like 5 or 10. Is he guilty?
Yeah.
Risk of Rain is 10 bucks, and it goes on sale for like a fucking dollar every Steam sale.
Dude, watch as he's actually, like...
He's town.
He's the only other town.
He's Lookout.
Wow.
Oh no, he was the Mafia.
Hey! I got him.
So it costs a fucking dollar, so you have to pay for it with money earned from prostitution? Yeah, that's how you get fucking dollars. Or just tips if you have really good consensual sex. I mean, that works too. I really wish Grant were here right now.
Wow. I'm dead. Hey, I'm not.
I'm dead. Oh, wait. I'm not.
I came back to life. Chip Skylark. I didn't realize he was in the fucking game.
My shiny teeth at me.
Shiny teeth and me. Shiny teeth. Shiny teeth and me. Shiny teeth. Shiny teeth. Whoops. Rest too bad peace. I put my name in, Will.
Oh.
A Day to Remember the Lookout. So, yeah. Chip's... A Day to Remember is then...
So, A Day to Remember is the Disguiser.
Yeah. Meeps is annoying.
Well, you're annoying.
Day should die. He's fucking.
You know that this guy is gonna keep going. That he's gonna keep voting for you. I told you.
Dude, I don't care.
Oh. What are the chances of Town winning, by the way?
Not very high, because I'm the last one.
This is your fault.
Yeah, I don't care.
I is totally mad. Moff. Chip said I is Mafia.
Dude.
Next time, maybe kill someone who actually doesn't write their name in their will. 10 out of 10.
I just do this really jerkish thing where I whisper to them, like, right before they die, just, bye.
I'm so salty, Rose doesn't even know.
Ew. Steven Oniverse and the Philosopher Faz.
And the Philosopher Stone. You are your mom, Steven.
Rest in peace. You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a faggot, Harry.
I'm a what?
A what?
A faggot. What?
Boy, oh, wait, that ain't your cake, you fuck cunt.
This means that currently they're the only people left are executioners and vampires.
And you.
Wow. Well, yeah, there's me. But...
Can executioner be a vampire?
Nope. Well, there's one executioner and the other's a vampire.
Why can't executioner become a vampire?
Because they're a night immune.
That means you can't get
bitten? Oh,
there's
Mafia? Wow.
Yeah, that's what Chip Skylark has been saying, that I was Mafia. I told you that.
Oh, shoot.
Best lookout ever.
Dude,
second
I actually...
to me anyway.
Wow, memes. Wow. Glad you're dead though, buddy.
Anytime.
In all caps.
I love you. Roll O. Oh man, I'm suspicious. I don't know.
Fuck you, what's your roll?
Oh my god!
Kublik is maximum edge mode.
Dude.
I think he might be a jester by this point.
No, I think he's Well, I think now he's a jester because...
Oh my god.
That's what I'm saying.
What?
That's what I'm saying. He's jester at this point.
Dude, he's either vampire or jester.
He has to be jester.
I'd assume so.
He wouldn't be such a cunt if he wasn't.
Yeah. Dude, I is the last mafia, so why aren't they working together?
What do you mean?
Oh, wait, yeah. He just wins, technically, with them.
Well, Jester wins if he gets hung, so...
Well, I mean, he's not going to.
Yeah, he is. I bet.
Maybe I is suspicious. Thank you for actually learning to pay attention.
I'm helping you, and I'm suspicious.
everyone is... you know what? Yeah.
Oh.
Thank God. He's a fucking dick, so...
I want one of these guys to be Jester.
What? No! How could I possibly be the one who is suspicious?
I bet he is the Jester. That's why he voted innocent.
He probably is, and he thinks he's tough shit. Frick off. Frick
yeah, he's frack. Definitely a Jester.
Frick frack. Frick off.
What the frick?
Dude, he's Sammy now.
We Sammy now?
Okay, every message we read from public has to be in Sammy's voice.
Don't let the Mafia win, for fuck's sake.
I can't do a Sammy, but... Hey! These guys are indecisive.
We're just gonna have a fucking circle jerk.
It's not a bad franchise anymore. I know it's kind of hard to believe after we got that monstrosity Sonic 06.
Have you seen Sammy recently?
Dude.
He tore down his videos, dude.
Well, but they're fucking mirrored everywhere.
Yeah.
He's like grown up.
And yeah. He finally hit puberty.
On pills.
Yeah, he's actually competent.
Yeah, dude, he's on pills, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, man.
Dude, what the fuck? This is stupid as fuck.
It's surprising. It's surprising how medication can make you actually not stupid. So.
High as Moth, maybe? Yeah, no shit, dude.
Oh gosh, I don't know. Maybe the
Kublik is just trying to stall so it can get like the worst possible way.
Whoa, my God!
I'm gonna murder somebody. I think.
They're really yeah.
No, the Mafia's gonna do it for me.
Mafia wins.
Yep. Chip the Ripper.
You can call me Chip the Ripper.
I was a pretty good lookout.
You weren't.
But I was trying to help.
You were trying to get lynched.
Hey, I just wanted to fucking get Morg lynched. That's all I wanted.
And then he died.
Yeah, so...
But you were Jester, so how would that make sense?
I was Executioner.
We lived that long, wow.
But...
I was Executioner, what? And if you die and you're not lynched, I become a Jester.
Wait, what just happened?
I don't know. We're about to find out, though.
Was Public Mafia?
Must have been.
Human juice,
no,
wow.
No way.
Dude.
I was the vampire?
Oh, dang.
I feel like I've been lied to.
Public was totally the Mafia then.
What is O then? Oh, he just died,
oh,
I
Public
guess?
Oh, Public is just... I think Public's just Jester and no...
How the fuck does Vampire kill people? I don't understand that.
If there were
vampire
Mafia...
Vampire kills Mafia, and that's about it.
So I feel like I've been Jester. Lied to. It's a draw. What? I'm sorry?
It's because no one met the win conditions. Like, the only person left... didn't actually meet it, so... Wow.
Draw! Dude. It's high noon. That's my first draw, according to the game.
It's my second.
That's my, like, third, so... I've been the most experienced in getting draws, am I right?
Draw! No, McCree, it's not high noon. High noon implies that it's exactly noon. And you just said it was high noon a few minutes ago.
It's high noon.
Dude, just say it's high noon, like, every 3 seconds.
It's hot.
Oh, wow. 3 Ennies.
It's high noon somewhere. Yeah. How's my McCree voice? Is it okay?
I mean, I don't play Overwatch, so it's about as good as you think it is. I'll just pick the safe option and say it's about as good as my Sammy. Alright.
I knew.
Wow. I've never seen it actually just drop from 15 to 12 in like an entire second.
James, say it's high noon every time you vape.
Wow.
He would die.
It's high noon.
God damn it.
Don't do this. Also, someone who is on the server is Dat Not Hitler Boy.
Dan Howell.
Busted Nut. M-Town, please trust.
M-Town, please trust.
I know who Gareth is.
What?
Like, High Noon Still or whatever?
Nah.
You've been doing that weird typing thing.
Oh boy, my favorite role.
I can feel the stupid one-night death just from a mile away.
I am a beautiful woman skilled in distraction.
I'm a doctor.
I will distract you.
I'm an amnesiac.
Wow.
Wow.
Alright. Mommy Liquor is my favorite player here.
Now I have to wait until someone dies, and then if I find a decent role, then I'll pick that one.
Don't worry, I'll probably die.
Yes, James, check the chat log before anyone has said a word. I accidentally clicked it, bruh.
Dude, bruh. You have to check it every time.
Hey, Morga, you busted Nut.
No.
God damn it. Oh, I know who you are.
Do you now?
Shaq Bust Nut. It's the Nut Shaq, man.
Mommy Link is dead!
No!
No!
Alright.
Died to the Maeve.
What role did you say you were, Morg?
I said I was Amnesiac.
Okay. I got you.
Dude, come on, the medium?
The medium's curse.
Dude, wait until there's a serial killer somehow. I assume that there is no actual serial killer.
In my shorts.
It's high noon.
Somewhere?
Noon. Higgy. Still.
That's fucking Gareth.
Nah, it's not.
It's definitely.
I'm actually.
You.
I'm Busted Nut.
Are you?
Yeah, I am.
I was gonna heal you last night.
Well, then do it.
No, you're a bad guy. Bad guy.
Am I?
Wait, why are they voting against me?
Oh, wait. Whoops.
It's high noon.
Every time.
Okay, where the fuck? Where's Morg? Where'd he go? There
actually,
he is.
I kind of am a bad person, so don't.
Yeah, no, you are. You're fucking consort.
Am I?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
You said you were a lady of the night. Like when the game started.
You did. Yeah, you did, Garrett.
What does that mean? Form. I'm a consort.
Lady in red.
That's a mafia.
I'm probably gonna die.
I'm dead.
Are you dead?
You knew that. The mafia killed me.
I didn't. I'm not consort. Why did you get that idea?
You're consort.
Oh wow! I just turned onto the stream to see you die.
Well, now they're gonna kill me.
You should become a doctor. No, McCree! There wasn't even a death note. How do you not leave a death note? Lynch busted for not being high noon. McCree got nerfed, who cares? That's totally you, Gareth.
Who?
Noon highs.
No, I'm busted nut.
No, you're not.
Come on, why? Oh my god.
You're talking about not being Shacky enough.
Well, there's Shaq busted
unless...
nut.
No. There's Shaq no busted nut, there's it's busted the nut, and noon the high the still.
Nut Shaq.
One of them
it's
is not
Shaq.
Us.
It's the nut Shaq. It's the nut.
I know Shaq Bust Nut is Morg.
You know Bust a Nut is me.
No, because you said they aren't Shacky enough. That is totally you.
Dude, how would that be me?
Because you're Gareth!
Hey. That's rude.
Bust a Nut for us.
Bust a... Dude.
Bust your nuts. I told you!
Yeah. I'm not even consort. I'm escort.
No, you're not.
Dude, I am an escort.
You are
more,
gay.
More get your brother hung.
Why?
Because you're a consort.
Yeah!
Dude, I'm an escort, I'm telling you.
Nah. You're consort.
That's literally what the escort description is. I kid you not.
What, that you're a lady of the night?
Yeah, that's what it said.
What does the consort say?
I have no fucking clue. There isn't... Okay. Unless the any is a consort, I would not be a consort.
Can I point out real quick, by the way, that when I first played this game, I didn't understand why the escort did what they did. Because I was like, escort? Why would they block rolls if they're escorting someone somewhere? And then I was like, wait.
Wow. Yeah. Dude, I don't even get why escort is a thing.
Damn it!
I got resurrected.
I died.
Oh, dang. Dude, high noon is here. So who's the person that killed Morg? Was it me?
Did I do that?
No, I didn't actually kill you. I was just saying it for the memes.
Oh, great. Both of the amnesiacs are dead. Great.
No one could remember who they were.
Freaking fun.
I told you to remember as a doctor. You could have self-healed.
By the way, shoutouts to Morgan breaking his headphones because he thought he didn't get an achievement that he already did.
What?
What is it? There was the amnesiac trying to... Like, the achievement for getting the amnesiac to remember that they're an amnesiac.
Oh.
he almost broke his headphones, like, because he like got really close to that happening but died the last night possible.
Yeah, because Zane and Grant thought they were really funny and killed me off just when I said I think I'm about ready to do it. And
but
then
here's
everyone
the thing,
else that was the amnesiac proceeded to do it.
You already had the achievement though.
Well, I didn't know that at the time. But you can't just blue ball me like that, dude.
John Proctor. Get him! It's high noon. Lynch the Hitler lover.
Dude, I feel like I'm growing a following of people who just hate me.
But isn't that the goal?
Yeah, pretty much. I'm gonna get banned. But how?
I'll go for it.
Know that they're not lying.
Who cares? It's a video game.
Huh. Interesting point. Hopefully no Jester.
I'll heal myself tonight anyway, probably. Nah, well, maybe not.
Every time. Draw, man. Hey. You should probably heal Kyrie.
But they're just gonna go after me, wouldn't they?
I'll roll block them.
Who?
The person who called out John Proctor, aka Kyrie. Just in case they're, like, evil.
But you said to heal them.
Yeah, but, like, I'll roll block them so you can heal them and... Wait, I don't know. This is confusing. I'm probably gonna die. I didn't.
Nope. You wouldn't have anyway.
Why?
I healed you.
Oh.
Grant probably decided to get down instead of being down for Salem. Yeah, apparently.
Dude. That just hurts, man. Grant abandoned everyone.
Yeah.
Alright, so there's one mafia left. Oh, I realized with the Enny being a vampire, there's probably a lot more vampires here.
I hope I get bitten. You're all scrubs.
You're all scrubs.
Well, shit. Joey has a poem. Roses are red. That's a shitty poem. Violets are blue.
Hey. That's a good poem.
Yeah, I know.
Two
Grant
lines.
Can't fucking clock. Can't read a fucking clock.
He can't Grant clock. He can't physically clock.
Well, GG town.
Yep. All right.
James can't fucking read. No, I just read too fast. That's the problem. I read really quickly. Like, extremely quickly. So, my mouth can't keep up. Cotton is moth. We can't trust M-Town, please trust anymore. Vote up Cotton.
Yep.
Grant can't fucking clock senior quote. I didn't have a senior quote. It made me really sad.
Dude, that's dumb.
You're in mistake. No, you are. Oh!
every time. Well, I mean, unless if there's more vampires, we probably win, yeah. Hey.
Nope.
Still a neutral role hanging around.
Resume didn't have senior quote, reads too fast, vapes. I'm sure you'll be hired everywhere. I have a good resume, Joey. A better one than you, you jerk face.
Those are some hardcore insults.
I think I might actually have a better resume than everyone here.
Dude, I don't know, man.
Like, in our whole group?
Dude, I totally have a resume.
Morg doesn't have a resume.
I was joking, I don't have one at all.
I know you don't.
I do have a resume.
What is it? High school diploma?
Well, technically,
you've never had a job, have you?
No, he had a few jobs.
I had a few jobs.
Oh.
I technically don't have the high school diploma thing, because the way it works with my school is that they were paying for my classes at the technical college, and while I'm doing this, for them paying it, while this is happening, I'm technically still a student there, because I'm asking them for help with finance and stuff, so.
Ash is Moth. Not Moth.
Okay. That worked.
Joey said, weird, you have a better resume than a 15-year-old. What an impressive skill.
Wow.
How old are you, Gareth?
15.
Oh, you are? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Joey was probably referring to himself, but...
Yeah.
You grew up so fast.
Dude, he's pretending to be the real McCree.
I don't know, I trust him.
I'll be right back, I'm gonna go use the restroom.
He was definitely real McCree.
you're just a phony.
My name isn't even McCree, it's just it's High Noon. Hey, look at that.
Which means that there's still a vampire.
Yeah. I might actually get bitten tonight.
Dude, I'm gonna roll-block Amtown, because I think he's the last vampire.
I'll heal you.
No, heal Kyrie, because...
I'll heal Kyrie. James, call yourself Zapdos. Next game. No.
Dude, no. That meme is dead. Don't tell Morgan Garrett. Oh, a little too late. Also, I can read the Twitch chat. I'm still here.
James confirmed not vampire.
Dude, are you not vamp?
Nino Kura, could I get in on the next game? Sure, just give me your name, bro.
Well, I mean... Now I'm kind of...
Cool.
Now I'm kind of suspicious. Of, Kyrie...
That's what I was thinking. I'm like, I don't know how I feel about Kyrie. I didn't want to say anything, though.
Well, I mean...
Let's kill Kyrie.
Dude, we'll kill her next round. Let's go for the more suspicious one right away, though. Wait, why? In what situation will this person be hanged? If they don't have a head, does it just, like, dangle?
It's the internet. Who makes up things? Everybody uses their real age.
Dude, I am actually like 33. If you listen to my voice,
I'm gonna laugh if it's you, Gareth. You piece of shit.
No, man, I'm definitely the vampire. I'm not gonna lie.
Lucky guess.
Wow, I've never seen an invisible man be hanged that quickly. I mean, it's not really a lucky guess. I was just thinking, oh, nothing really happened. There was a vampire previously. After
Wait.
Win 25 games of Salem. Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I thought I won, but then I realized I didn't switch the town, so.
Yep.
100% 23. I trust you, bro. How old am I, then? Don't tell them, guys.
22.
Nino, how old do you think I am? Morg, if you tell him, I might kill you.
22.
You fuck, I'm gonna kill you. I know where you live. Remember that. I know where you live. I can drive to your house and murder you. And Gareth will watch and laugh.
Jesus, man, that's fucked.
Give me the ability to invite, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
You said in the chat room, so...
I see you as at least 21. Huh. Wow, you're the first person to ever say that. Most people think I'm like 16. Dude, I tried your
dude,
name.
You're actually 30, so.
Wait, does it have the at in it? Can you have an at in your name? No, you can't. You're 16 at heart. I wish. Actually, no, I don't. When I was 16, I was very lame.
You were the fedora man when you were 16, so.
No, I was. That was when I was 14, actually.
Dude, look at how much you've improved. You went from the fedora man to the vape guy. Alright.
I want to believe there was a cool phase somewhere in between there.
The white starburst.
Hey, I was cool when I worked at Cub. Everyone loved me. And GameStop.
Dude, I ended up, because of, Joey, or whoever, and their, escapade to find your old YouTube channel. I ended up like watching the videos, and Jesus, this rollout.
You ended up what?
I ended up seeing one of your videos, and it was like, it was definitely.
Which one was it?
I think it was
7-year-old like, can flip.
No, it was like.
Or was it the zombie cafe hack?
Yeah, it was.
Dude, that thing has so many views.
Yeah, it has, like, all of these views for no reason.
There's lots of hidden videos on that channel. Like, I had a 2-part Castle Crashers Let's Play that I'd started.
Ooh.
Those had some decent views, too. Like, 300 each, like, within the first week.
Interesting.
But I hid most of the videos on that channel.
You cannot hide your dark past.
Guys, you should repick.
No, this looks good.
See, Gareth, that's not true because my dark past also existed on that YouTube channel and the videos don't exist anymore. They're deleted and gone forever.
Ow.
Like the haunted wardrobe video.
Dude.
I think Angry Boppet Player is still on there, though.
Angry Boppet Player.
My buddy Patrick was playing Boppet Extreme and just sucked at it. And then I would fucking troll him by making noises and screwing him up. It was great. Bop It.
No, there are two names above Bop It. Like, three.
Patrick.
Wow.
You should put all the links in Discord. I think they qualify as tank memes.
Dude, I think they do.
I have six whole folders of YouTube videos that are all filled with dank memes.
Dude, let me see if I can still remember my information for that account and log in.
Oh, come on. This is the third time that I've gone.
I hate Witch!
Sandwich? What?
Dude. Oh god, there's a undermemer who's also a fan of Game Theory.
I'm Rick Harrison.
Wow. This is unnecessarily frustrating. I'm gonna rename this, there should be a new name for this, stream, and it's Knight of the Escort. Because I've gotten- oh, Jesus.
Morg, you should control James, 10 out of 10, would recommend. Where's Noemi? Is she working late hours now or something? No, she worked till... I think 7 today, and then she went out for free frozen yogurt with a coworker after work.
Wow.
This guy is wrong, because I'm gonna... Alright, allow me to clarify. I liked the first season. I liked the first, like, 15 episodes of Sword Art Online. I liked the first 14. But then they ruined it so hard... that I couldn't even get myself to watch season 2. Like, it was truly the worst.
Oh.
I tried. I really tried, and I just couldn't. I couldn't bring myself to watch it.
Because I've gotten, oh Jesus.
Silly anime. Oh.
Wee Buddy is SK. I jailed him the first night.
Big D.
I'm gonna eat. Be back soon. Okay, Joey. Fuck, I hate being mafioso. James will be dead, I promise.
Wow.
How can you hate being mafioso? We buddy loves Hitler Lynchim. There is no exec. No exec, you fucking trog.
Dude, Bop It going in.
That's Morg.
What?
Morg is Bop It.
No, I couldn't even come up with that.
Yeah, you could, because I said Bop It, and I hear you typing.
No, I just happened to be typing in my will the same time.
Yeah, sure.
I'm sure.
Okay, can you type in your will for a second?
Okay.
Type really loud.
Hmm. Now there's a witch.
Wow. True.
Yes, thank you, avenge me. You're welcome, Nino.
I just realized that the vampire died night one, so...
And?
Does, like, the vampire's bite have, like, priority over every other action that night?
Yeah.
If it is, then...
So, like, if you kill a vampire and they bit someone, the other person's still bitten.
Alright, then there's still a vampire out.
I don't think vampires can bite night one, though.
Yeah, they can. I think that's how they changed it. Vampires can bite night one. Personally, I like it more than vampires can bite night two. Makes them more of an opposite to the werewolf.
I'm wasting time until my death. There it is.
They bite every other night, and they only conspire on the night that they do bite.
Oh, man.
I'm dead.
I was blackmailed.
Wait, what? You were Sansa's Ness?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, really?
I don't believe you.
Well, Gareth said to type in your will for a second.
Oh. Oh, Jesus, Morgan.
Wait, who are you, Gareth?
Oh,
right, you're Bop It.
Yeah, I'm Bop It. I mean, I was, I am blackmailed, so if someone goes after me, just say that I'm actually blackmailed.
Not really. They're okay. Vote Muffins for being okay.
Vote Muffins for being okay with things. Muffins is not allowed to be okay, so...
Red Velvet cupcakes are good, in my opinion.
Right now, I'm having an argument in the dead chat with the Sword Art with the Sword Art Online lover about why Sword Art Online is one of the best animes of all time. And I'm telling him to fuck off because he's retarded. Because he doesn't know what he's talking about. He doesn't!
Oh,
Sword Art Online sucks!
You're Vampire Hunter, aren't you, Gareth?
No, I'm Escort. Who are you?
Huh?
Who are you?
I think you can figure it out.
A little bit? I don't know. You Muffin?
No.
Are you Starburst?
Possibly.
Are you Poop-It?
What's a Poop-It?
You are a
stab, stab, stab.
Stab, stab, stab.
Who killed them, Mafia? Oh, that's the only killing role left. Okay.
Dude. Three more Mafia.
It's high noon.
Hmm. All right. Wait, why are people voting me? Oh, come on.
That backfired a little bit.
It's just a prank, bro. Just a prank.
Just a prank, please.
Just a prank, please.
They're cameras, man.
He could be Jester.
Dude, vote guilty if you support Hitler.
Oh. Rick Harrison, you're going down.
Please.
No!
Okay.
You almost got him.
That was that was a beautiful game. I almost died.
You got close, man. Oh, by the way, I voted you.
Dude, I don't care.
I started the voting train on you, I'm sorry. I didn't know it would go anywhere.
Dude, it was just a prank.
Oh, hey. Shit, dude, we lost the spy, though.
Yeah, we
did. I didn't even notice that.
Dude, I'm blackmailed, by the way. Rick Harrison is the blackmailer.
Great. Now shut up.
Rick is the blackmailer. Why does no one connect the dots?
Because everyone on Salem is stupid, and if you call them stupid and call them out, then they kill you.
Yeah, pretty much. Wow. No one's voting for him. Okay. Okay, whoever the doctor is needs to keep killing me. Because I was attacked last night. Who is the doctor?
I don't know. Not me.
Just be like, honestly, this is why I hate townies.
Dude, I'm afraid to stop, distracting anyone that isn't Rick, because I might distract the doctor and that might kill me.
Oh, jeez, Rick! I don't know if this is a great idea.
I'm dead.
You know, being the blackmailer and everything, you might die, Rick!
Oh, wait, no, I'm not.
Morty! Shut up, Morty!
Morty!
Morty, you need to shut up, Morty!
Morty, I need you to shut up! So
go get him, Morty!
I gotta be the blackmailer, because, if
Morty,
I'm not the blackmailer...
You gotta shut up, Morty. I'll shut up for a second, Morty. I gotta tell you something, Morty. So, you see, Morty, there are rocks everywhere, Morty. You gotta take the rocks, and you gotta shove them up your...
Dude, the doctor just fucking called you out, bro.
Wait, who called me out?
Look at his will. I am Doctor Okan, bop it as Forger. Try it.
Wow. Oh, dude. I'm being blackmailed.
You're dead.
Wow. Alice,
rest in peace.
Dude, you gotta say that I'm blackmailed. Like, I haven't said anything for the past two rounds. The forger forges wills. So, their will was forged.
Is James dead yet? Wow, he isn't. This is a first.
And people are still voting for me.
Yeah, you're basically dead.
I know I'm dead.
Just spam the chat. Just spam it. Just type like one letter and then just do it a billion times.
Nah, because then they think it's a copy paste.
Well, no, but then they're gonna think it's. Probably faking it. Yeah, you're done.
I got it out for you, man.
Eh. So I assume that you're mafia?
Huh?
I assume that you're mafia.
Yeah, I'm blackmailer.
Yeah, I expected that.
I'm gonna be honest though, we didn't intend to set that. Well, actually, I guess they did. Unless that was actually his will, but I doubt it. But. But yeah, like, I didn't even know we were setting you up. I just trusted the will at first. I was like, whoa, shit.
Yep.
And then I remembered Forger. I've never played Forger, so I actually don't understand that role. I didn't know what it did. I got it mixed up with Janitor.
Yeah.
Only now have people made the connection that Rick is not on the good side, so.
I've been saying that forever.
I know, but I'm saying only now do they realize.
Mafia wins.
Yep.
Wow.
That was a boring game.
Not for me.
Well, I mean, for me it was mostly boring because, like, one, I was escort again, and I just dislike escort.
I was cringing when Rick was almost killed because he's our godfather.
Yeah, I know that.
Did you know at the time, though?
Yes, I did.
Shira was the vampire hunter.
All right.
Whew. I think we mainly just got lucky.
That was stupid.
I wanted to win.
All right.
Is Nino still in here? He is. Okay, cool.
Is he? Alright.
Let me...
Dude, I can't believe I broke it.
Broke what?
It.
It's it. What is it?
It.
It's it. What is it?
It's it.
What is it?
Dude, it's it.
What is it?
It's IT.
You broke the internet technician?
Yes, I did. Oh, jeez.
I invited Nino Kura. I don't know.
Yeah, I know you did.
I don't know what he's waiting for. He ain't joining
right now. All I said was for him to scream out that...
Oh, whoops, I left the party on accident.
Wow. I'm not letting you back in.
Yeah, you are. You were kicked from the party.
You're not coming back. I will never let you back in. Okay, Ed. Oh, you've already...
I like it.
You've already messed up, Ed.
You done fucked it up!
Dude, he did.
Again! Who's that? Come on, you guys know. Do I know you?
Do I know you?
I'll have 3A, a Neutral,
and Dwarf. This is a good game.
Looks good to me.
No, it's not.
Looks good to me.
It looks like a pretty bad one, actually.
Looks fine.
James is just content with horrible games.
James likes vampires, so naturally.
Well, I mean, he's okay with me pulling up a nut shack every so often.
I like werewolf and vampires a lot. I don't know why.
I don't like werewolf. I'm fine.
I just like the prospect of me possibly being werewolf or vampire.
I don't like playing werewolf, and I don't like having to deal with a werewolf. It's just 15
jester.
Dude, you can only have like 6.
Really? There's a limit?
Last time I checked, I don't know.
We seem okay with this. I better snag that any roll, though.
Oh, boy.
Persephone? Persephone? Probably Persephone. Tiny Rick.
Dude, Tiny Rick, man.
Yeah, Tiny Rick!
I like this role.
I'm indifferent.
What role did I get? God dang it! Fourth time!
I can deal.
This is Jimmy.
Jimmy.
Wow. This Jimmy.
I just need to not die night one. What characters are Knight Immune again? Executioner, Godfather, not Mayor. Tiny Rick died.
Yeah, Tiny Rick!
Is that one of you guys?
No.
Oh. Tiny Rick the Ooh, wow. Who is he killed by?
The Mafia, I would assume.
Oh, right. Oh, is there no... Oh, there could be a serial killer. Ayo. Is there a blackmailer?
Oh, jeez.
They always are. Why are we just random voting? I don't understand.
I don't know.
What? Wow.
I just killed four people.
What? Wow.
Thanks, James, you asshole.
I knew everyone was gonna go to the spy's house. I knew it.
But guess what? You killed every last fucking mafia. Way to go.
Wow.
I was like, oh, hey, I'm a gamer. I should probably go ahead and clean up whatever's happening. And then I die for it. Cool.
Oh my god.
It's alright. I'm not mad.
Oh my god. Best werewolf play ever. That Morgan. Death Note, though.
Morgan, it doesn't like being called Jimmy.
He doesn't?
It doesn't.
I didn't kill Nino, apparently.
Wow.
Is Nino one of the Mafia, then?
No.
How did I kill the whole Mafia if I only killed four people? There's three Mafia.
I thought you killed all the Mafia, but there's one left. Alive. There's one left. It's Mafioso.
Oh.
Yeah, Jesus Christ, James.
Wow.
Best werewolf play ever.
That one's going to the highlights.
You're goddamn right.
Dude, that was actually pretty good, actually.
I don't even care who I killed. I killed four people in one night. I think that's more people than I've ever killed as a werewolf.
Dude, you should have,
There needs to be an achievement for that.
Alright.
He's a jester. Is there jesters? Oh yeah, there is one. I know who Gareth is.
Who?
Do you?
He's whispering to William Phipps.
Sure I am.
Well, are you?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Everyone abstained.
I was just AFK. He will live another day and kill 20 more people.
I can't believe he got all those people in one night, including me. That pissed me off.
Hey, man, you guys fucking gave it away.
I didn't give away anything.
Nihilium said that he was a spy.
Did he?
Yeah. That's why you guys went to kill him. And I knew that you guys would. I didn't know you were Mafia, but I knew the Mafia would go after the spy because they always do, because it's smart.
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey, yo. It's Grant. What's up, man?
Not much. How's it going?
Oh, we're just finishing up the last game of Salem. I killed four people in one night as a werewolf.
Nice.
One of them was Morg.
Yeah.
I'm not mad at all. Also, I lost.
Because he killed all of the Mafia.
Oh, that was Nino right there. Get off my lawn.
Nina, though.
I think Nino was the last. Yeah, I was about to say the last Mafia.
Hey.
Yeah, there's nothing left. Free victory for James.
Woo! Glad I made it just in time, then.
It's not a free victory for me. Like, half the fucking town's still alive.
Yeah, but they can't really do anything, can they?
Dude, I'm gonna help you out. Because I don't like the town right now. They're all idiots. Dude, you just gotta... You just gotta help me out so I can distract the people who can kill you.
What are you?
I'm an escort.
Who are you?
Dude, don't. I'm not gonna say.
Well,
what are you?
How am I supposed to not kill you if I don't know who you are?
Dude, I'm the ultimate PR, man.
Use your psychic powers.
Dude, I'm magic.
Uh, 14%.
I love how easily I can just get people to go after each other. I just have to say that they love Hitler. That's it.
Yeah, that seems to work out 9 out of 10 times.
I just have the touch of the random Lynch.
And I'm the Queen of France. You could be, I don't know.
Oh, come on.
No one wants to vote guilty on him.
I'll do it.
Myself included.
He's clearly innocent, wherever he is.
Dude, I'll vote guilty.
Not if what's-his-face votes innocent again. Persephone. James, what is this announcement? Spill the beans. No, it has to be after the game's done, because it's serious, like I said.
Cool.
If he was Jester, why would he claim he's Lookout?
It's too bad.
For you.
Yeah. Oh, Mare's dead.
What do you mean?
Vote guilty.
Oh. Wait, I didn't kill guilty?
He didn't click guilty, no.
Sorry, Nino, there's not going to be a next game. I'm done for the night after this one.
Yeah.
It's my time.
Wait, so what are you going to announce?
It's serious. I'm not going to talk about it right now.
He's announcing Chocolo Comms Reborn.
No, guys, no, no. James is going to announce Chocolo Comms Survive.
It's like Chocolocoms, but it's like Chocolocoms, but shit.
Well, wait. Say that like, well, that's counterproductive because it was always shit.
Oh,
ooh,
that is not true, Governor.
Oh, jeez,
dang!
Shots at Chocolocoms.
Yeah, what dude, is this shade going on.
I killed 3 more people.
That's what happened.
All right.
Oh my god.
Dude, you attack. Alright.
I didn't attack you.
No, the person I roll-blocked decided to go after. Oh, that makes the most
sense. Jimmy!
Wait a minute, how did I kill 3 people, but none of them were my target?
I don't know.
They just
transporter.
Did.
You're just that good.
I don't even care if I lose. I killed 7 people.
Dude, that was like...
Or no, I killed 2 people that round. And one of them didn't die.
Hmm.
Oh. What Yo, role Grant. Are they then? Who's immune? Anyone that visits you dies no matter what.
It was me all along.
Oh, the doctor healed Persephone.
Wow.
Good call on karma, I guess.
Jeez.
Jeez.
So how long is this game gonna last?
Not long, considering that James is werewolf.
I assume that he's noodle forehead.
How many people are left?
Dude, it's because of the Noodle Dad saga. And that's not even its official name.
Good Lord.
Wow.
Rest in peace. It's how I knew.
Is it though?
Somewhere.
Well, James didn't say it right away.
It's high noon.
There it is.
Oh yeah. I forgot about that. Alright, so we're all dead.
Great!
Hey, I won still. Alright. Was good.
Is there ever really a noon that isn't high, though? Like, think about it.
High noon means it's exactly noon.
Yeah, but like...
Well, I mean...
binary. It either is noon or it isn't.
Well, I mean, are you sure about that?
Alright, well, that's the end of that stream, I suppose. I don't really know how to say this, to be honest.
All right.
It's probably within the next few weeks, I'm gonna put a hold on my streaming for a while. A long, long while.
Wait, why is that?
It's personal life stuff. I'm not gaining enough personal time to do what I want, and I'm not getting enough time with Noemi. And, within... hopefully before the end of the year, we want to try and get a dog, and when we get a dog, I'm going to have to dedicate even more time to that. Mm-hmm. And all this stuff is just piling up, and I don't really see a place for streaming in there right now.
Well, here's what I think. I mean, you've always expressed like a really strong enthusiasm for streaming, and I would kind of be sad to see you give it up entirely. I think it would be, I think, you know, if you feel that way, it would definitely be smart to cut back on streaming, but I think cutting it out would be hard to get back into streaming, cut it out completely.
I don't know when I would do it. That's the problem.
Well, what about, like, you know, instead of doing three nights, would you just do like...
Do like what?
Do like one night a week. Sorry, I'm cutting out my connection.
His connection once more.
So he's basically saying he can just do it once a week.
Yeah.
I mean,
maybe for not as long. Cause I mean,
well,
like,
the length of time is like already. It's already so small.
But like, I can understand you wanting to cut back on streaming. if you feel like you're not having enough personal time. Because I felt the same way about stuff before, and I've had to cut stuff out of my schedules.
I fucking hate it, because this is like my favorite thing to do. I love streaming so much, but it takes a toll on me. Like, it physically, like, I'm staying up so late on work nights because I stream, and I still want to do stuff for myself afterward, and I'm staying up till like midnight. I'm getting 5.5-6 hours of sleep for work every single day.
Right. Well, then maybe you'd want to stream sometime closer to the weekend.
I can't, but I mean Thursday's as close as I can get.
Well,
because Fridays we usually do stuff on Fridays.
That makes sense.
I don't know. I mean, like, we could keep up the Monday streams, like, with me and you.
Oh, well, switch streams with, you know, if you need to just stream on Thursdays, then I can make Thursdays, you know.
No, because I'd like to do it earlier in the week. That way I have the rest of the week open.
Okay.
How about this? Don't stream next week and see how it feels. I already know how it feels to not stream, because I did it during the week at SGDQ. I didn't stream at all that week, and it sucked.
What you gotta do is just, like, for the next week or so, is just, like, keep thinking about your possibilities and just find a way, or, like, think of a possibility that you will have time for yourself and, like, everything in your life while still having time for streaming.
Yeah.
Yeah, Joey, it is voluntary, but it's still... it's still exhausting. It's my thing. I enjoy doing it, and yeah, it is exhausting. I mean, I love every second of it. Like, don't get me wrong, I've been doing this for almost a year now, and I have so much fun doing it. I don't know, maybe... I feel like I have to talk about this with Noemi, too, because maybe I could do, like, just 2 nights a week.
Well,
and
I mean,
figure out from there.
I mean, you sounded, when you started talking about it, you sounded pretty certain that you wanted to just cut it out of your time completely.
That's the only thing I could think of.
Oh, okay. Well, I definitely think that would be a mistake. But like, yeah, talk to Noemi, see what she would be comfortable with, see what, you know, what you feel like you want.
Because another big thing about it is the whole dog thing. Like, you have to have dogs on a routine schedule. And I want to be able to take my dog for a walk every day.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't have time before the stream most of the time.
Right.
Yeah.
But...
Go out on a midnight run. Dude, it's just like... You gotta just figure out a way, like, talk with Noemi and all that, about the best possible outcome where you can still stream, because... By the way, you've expressed this. It would be best to just cut it out completely, but you do enjoy it to the point where it's like you would feel awful not streaming at all. So just finding, like, maybe like next week, just like if you can stream 2 nights instead of the 3, and see how you feel after that, and then like go down to 1, and if whichever one you'd like better, try and find the best way to go with that.
I could do, like, next week, do, like, Monday, Tuesday, and cut out the Thursday stream.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, if I ever want to do group stuff, there's, like, no real difference from Thursday to Tuesday.
Yeah.
I don't know. Like, it sucks, man. Why can't there just be, like, 10 more hours in a day? I'd be much better off.
Yeah.
Dude, I would spend those 10 hours just sleeping.
Hey. That's not wasted time.
Yep.
I'd probably spend most of it sleeping, too.
Yeah, I'd probably do that as well.
Well, that's the whole thing, Joey. It's like... That's the problem with being a fucking adult, is you only have so much time to do anything.
Yeah.
Don't grow up, kids. Don't grow up. It's not worth it.
I don't know. I just wanted to fucking mention it because I've been mulling about it over the past few days.
Mm.
Yeah, dude, well, it's good that you brought it up.
Yeah, I'm glad that you did.
And this is why I wanted you here, Grant.
Yeah. Sorry. I'm glad that I was...
It's like we don't matter.
I mean, no offense, Gareth and Morg, but Grant is one of my best friends, so...
Yeah, dude, no.
Well,
it's taken.
I mean, we got, like, a thing, me and him.
Yeah.
Dude, just know from the inside out that the nut check was created.
Stop.
All the Town of Salem memes.
Dude.
I'm sorry to ruin... No, you go first.
Well, I was just saying, like, just gonna reiterate. I think next week I'll just do Monday and Tuesday and see how it goes.
Alright.
And I'll go from there.
Yeah.
I think that's a good plan.
So. What were you gonna say, Morg?
While you guys were talking, I was just checking a few messages on the forums, and there was one in the closed beta for Pit People thread, and it ruins the mood, but it's just some new guy that no one's heard of, and it just says, just there's no punctuation or anything. All it says is, "Hello, I got in the closed beta. Hee hee. If you see me in game, tell me to go eat a baby."
Oh,
I'm sorry.
That's about as.
Like, I'm sitting here. I'm like,
what? That last part is very. It's very, yeah.
I'm like,
did they send out the emails already?
I don't know because
no,
I didn't sign up. I didn't sign up for the closed beta, so I don't.
Why
know.
Why not?
I didn't either because I don't have an Xbox One.
Same. Well, yeah, neither do I. And, like, they said it was going to happen in August, and I'm on the fence about it because, like, I'm going to be moving out September 3rd anyways. And it looks like I'm going to be moving out before the beta even starts. So, like, I'm glad I didn't sign up because I'd look pretty bad if I signed up and then didn't say anything about it.
Yeah.
I'm really excited for it, though, and I'll definitely be in beta.
Wait,
but
so
yeah.
Is it going to be strictly Xbox One?
We don't know yet.
What, there probably will be a Steam release, like, in a few years, but...
They've already said that there will be a Steam beta.
Well, yeah, that's inevitable, but... Like,
later this year, I think.
But with the Behemoth, like, their thing is they're gonna release it on Xbox first, because that's,
yeah.
Like, you know, that's arguably the easiest console to get an indie game on, unless if I'm wrong.
Alright, guys! Yeah. That's enough for the day.
Yeah, sorry for throwing this the stream off course.
It's thank a you guys. Thank you guys for coming. Thanks for being here.
Man,
I appreciate
time.
It.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's that. I guess. Have a great night. Have a great weekend. And we'll be back Monday, hopefully with Grant. Grant, when are you moving?
Oh, I'm not moving until like the end of next week.
Okay. All right, fine. That's cool. All right.
Yeah.
So yeah. Then I guess hopefully nothing happens to Grant. We'll be back Monday with something with him.
It'd be terrible if something happened to Grant.
It would be terrible.
Spoiler alert. I kidnapped Grant.
Oh no.
Yeah, so
Oh no. Now he has to play Skullgirls to me.
Oh, I do. Well, that's not a punishment.
That's probably like the worst possible thing. Have a great night, guys. I'll see you fucking Monday. All right. Bye-bye.
See ya.